Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to enable or disable access to Microsoft Store in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look into the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. A bit of info. In Windows Pro version 15.11 and later, you cannot disable the Microsoft Store. So this is mostly a how-to for Microsoft Windows Home Edition. Let's look at the registry editor. Go to H key local machine, then software, then policies, Microsoft, and finally Windows Store. Create a new DWORD value in the Windows Store key. Name it Remove Windows Store and give it a value of 1. After that, restart your computer. You will know that it is successful if you try to open the Windows Store and get the message that that is not available. To re-enable it, merely set the Remove Store value to 0. The Windows Club also created a freeware app called the Ultimate Windows Tweaker. You can do things like this in a click. There is a link to download this app in the article down below. For more tips on how to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.